Hi and welcome back to my channel. This is Esther with Tenacious Passive Income, and today I'm sharing with you another AI tool that I've discovered and has really helped with my content creation game. As affiliate marketers, we know that we need to keep sharing valuable content, and you need a tool that is going to be able to do that for you efficiently and in a manner that is you're able to generate valuable content. After using ChatGPT for a while, I desired, you know, something that I wished there were some things that it could do and it couldn't. So, for instance, I wanted to be able to organize my chats, you know, into different folders just to help with productivity. I felt like some of the content was not as deep as I would have loved, and I was looking for a tool that would really take my game to the next level. And I'm so glad to share with you that I found Magai, which I have been using for several months now. And I'm telling you, it's like ChatGPT on steroids, yet at a pocket friendly price, which is important. So welcome to Magai. In fact, I sent this to my email list, I think 2 weeks ago, and I thought maybe let me do a video to just explain it, and you know, for those who are visual learners. If you're not on my email list, you're missing a lot. Join us, because I'm always sharing tips and valuable content to help on your journey. But I'm glad that you're here, and I would urge you to subscribe. Hit the subscribe button below so that you don't miss, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss on any updates that I share on this channel. All right, let's dive right in and let's see what are the main benefits of Magai compared to ChatGPT. All right, so now you can see what is called here is your ChatGPT powered super assistant. This is just their main page, you know, their landing page. You can see you're able to create chat folders. We will see how you're able to do that. You can paste a link. This is something that ChatGPT is not able to do, because I think it looks at data a number of years back. But now you can paste a link, and Magai will read it for you. And so many other things that we'll be able to see in the video. Let's dive in. So this is my account here with Magai. As you can see, it uses GPT-4. If you are to sign up for the premium version of ChatGPT, I think it's about $20. But we will see that with Magai, it's only $9, which is really amazing. And there are so many other benefits. For instance, you're able to select your persona. Okay, so here there's a list of personas that you can pick. You know, the way, as part of your prompt engineering with ChatGPT, you need to give it some context. You can say, act as a marketing expert, act as this and that. But with Magai, you only need to select the persona that you want to use for your prompt. Okay, and they have a whole list of personas here that you can go through, including Bible scholar for Bible scholars, counselors. You know, you can pick the main persona that you want to use, and it's going to generate the content based, you know, acting as that person, which is really amazing. So you can see that is GPT-4. Of course, if you extend your monthly usage, what they do is that they take you back to the standard GPT 3.5, which is the free version of ChatGPT. But if you're on a paid program, which is only $9 a month, then you're using GPT-4. Okay. Now let's see the dashboard here. I'm on the dark mode, which is, I think, is easier for you to see, but you can also toggle and use the white mode. So here I can have chat folders. Okay, so here I only have two, but you can have as many chat folders as possible. So as you're generating the content, you can save your content into different folders, which helps with productivity, and you're able to review, you know, at a later date should you want to do that. You can create as many folders as you want, which is amazing. You can also save your prompts. Okay, so if you have prompts that you commonly use, you can save those so that when it's time to make a query or to make a new chat, you just pick the prompt and trigger it, and it's going to generate the content for you, which is another very beneficial thing. So you don't have to type your prompts; you can just pick them up from the list of saved prompts that you have. Another thing here is that you can save your persona, okay? So for instance, here I've said, I've told it, write as Esther. Her writing is centered on shared experiences, actionable advice. So you can tell it, you can give it a cue as to how your writing style is like, okay? If you like, if you like, let's say, layman English that is very clear for your audience to understand, you can say that. If you want a more advanced, more formal kind of writing, you can save that persona. And so each time you generate a chat, then you can select what persona you want to use, and that's what is going to use for the content creation, which is another benefit of Magai. But let's see some other things. Actually, let me see, because I shared that here on my email list. So the other thing was that Magai is able to read. So you can basically, you can paste a link. So for instance, here you can see I had a blog post that I had written. And so I just pasted it here because I wanted to use that blog post to come up with social media content. Okay, so I wanted some, so I just said, I just published a new blog post. Can you please create several social media posts? Just very simple prompts. You can go as deep as you like. And surely it did that. It came up with a number of, posts for me. But the beauty here is that it was able to read, and it's able to read from any web page and give you a summary of the content there, which is, again, really amazing and saves you a lot of time. On the contrary, it's also able to, so for instance, if you have a video, you're also able to ask Magai to go through that video and come up with a summary of the content from that video. Again, another beautiful thing. So I think I actually had one here. Let's see. Yeah, here. So this is an example. Not this one. Let me go there. One second. Yeah. So here I have a video that I had done before. And so I said, okay, can you go through this video, watch this video and come up with a summary? Okay. And it did exactly that. This is a video that I had done before. So it came up with the exact, with a summary of the key highlights from that video, which is amazing. So I can turn this into an email for my email list. I can turn this into a blog post. I can turn this into social media content, okay? So again, from a video, I can go back to text and chop that around and create content for various platforms just by giving it a link to a certain video. And before, we have seen that giving it a link to a certain web page, it's also able to give you the summary and is able to split it into different content pieces for your business. How amazing is that? How amazing is that? Lastly, and again, something else that is very beautiful is that you are able to upload a PDF document, okay, and interact with a PDF document. So for instance here, I was able to upload, so if you come here, there's a place where, here. If you click on this clip icon, you can upload a PDF document and ask Magai to go through that document and give you a summary highlights from that document. I mean, how beautiful is that? So it's able to read that document and is able to come up with key highlights. And again, depending on the prompts that you will give it, is able to give you feedback from that. That's another key benefit of Magai. So as you have seen, it's surely like ChatGPT on steroids, is able to do so much. I haven't even talked about the fact that you're able to, when you run a query, you're able to, I've used it too much, but you're able to open up a Word document such that as the content is coming up, as it's generating feedback based on your prompts, you can paste that content here. Before, with ChatGPT, you have to have a Word document or a Google document on the side where you keep, you copy the content, you paste it there, you rework your thoughts, and then paste it back to ChatGPT. But now you're able to do all that from a single screen. So you just need to pick the feedback from Magai, or from chat, paste it here, work it around, panel beat it up a bit, because, you know, we don't copy stuff straight from AI into and go. We always need to work it out, add our voice, add our, enrich it a bit further. Sometimes you paste it back to the AI to give you a refined copy. So you can do that from one screen, which is, again, very productive and helps with your journey. All right, last but not least, with Magai, you're able to generate images. Now, if you can think of, let's say, Mid Journey, okay, I think Mid Journey is the main one that has been used to generate images. I looked briefly into Mid Journey, and I think just to use like a basic plan with Mid Journey is $10 a month. And the standard plan, which is recommended to get the full benefit of the platform, is $30 a month. But what they have done with Magai is that because Midjourney does not have an API, so they have not been able to integrate with Midjourney, they have gone to the next closest thing to Midjourney, which is Leonardo.ai, and that is now incorporated and integrated with Magai. So you're able to generate images, you're able to edit your images, and all that for $9 a month, which is really cool. So they released an update recently with some of the updates they have made. So that's where they talked about, about image creation and image generation. You can read all about that in the latest update here. So you're able to generate beautiful images and you're able to edit them. And, oh, it's amazing. They also talked about the fact that, and most people don't know this, but with ChatGPT, there's usually a limit to the context that it remembers. So usually people think because you can keep carrying on a single chat, that chat is remembering all the things that are included in that chat, which is not true. There's a specific limit beyond which it does not remember. The memory is full. So with Magai, they have extended that so that it's able to give you a warning when that limit is being exceeded, so you know that continuing from there, chat is no longer remembering the context from the beginning of your chat, which is very important because you want to make sure that the content you have is still relevant. So that's Magai in a nutshell. I think this is amazing. This is a game changer for content creators and is pocket friendly. So if you look at the pricing, let's see, where is the pricing? Yeah, here, you're able to give it a try, and I encourage you to give it a try. For 7 days, you get 10,000 free words. So this is with GPT-4. You can get up to 10,000 free words. Try it out. You know, give it a try and see how it works. Try the various functions that we've talked about and see how you like it, okay? So otherwise, the basic package is $9 a month. So you want GPT-4 for $20 or GPT-4 for $9 plus Midjourney included and all those other benefits that we've talked about. I think it's a no-brainer. Give it a try. I'm going to leave my link. Of course, it's my affiliate link down below. You can open an account and give it a try. You know, it will cost you the same whether you buy through my affiliate link or if you go through directly to their platform, it's going to cost you the same. But if you buy through my affiliate link, you're supporting my channel, which I really, really do appreciate. So I'll leave the link below. You know, give it a try, open an account for 7 days. Then after that, if you want to go for the, you know, for the $9 or the $29 per month, go for it. And here is to your improved content creation game. I'm so excited about it. I can't hold my breath. All right. Thank you. That's it from me. And keep checking, turn on the notification so that very soon I'll come out with another video of another tool that I use, because I want to help you with your journey, especially if you're an affiliate marketer, so that you can get to where you're going faster and gain results, because that's what we are all here for. All right. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.